Hello guys, welcome back. It hasn't been easy to make videos, like, in case you're wondering, because I don't even have space in my house anymore. And as you can see, well, baby. And as you can see, like, it's a brutal day today in Australia. It's like really, really hot. I'm here in my backyard, trying to make myself comfortable, and I was debating what save I'm gonna do. But I'm on the original database, and again, no signings, no web walk. I'm gonna try and pick up Liverpool, see what we can do. That was a request as well, and I have a friend, John Doyle. He's a Liverpool fan, so I'm gonna see what I can do with him back in the day. Obviously, the objective is to win the Champions League and the league, which are the two things, the cups. You can win, you can lose, and some bullshit, so you just don't know. But the goals here is to win those trophies, otherwise it's a failure. I don't think I've ever actually done a save with Liverpool. Not to my knowledge that nothing that I can recollect. Maybe I did, but I honestly have no idea. So I have to go through these guys, right? Very quickly, I suppose. So there's a lot to address, I suppose. Well, Kirkland is always one of those. I'm not sure he's going to be there, but we shall see. You can be a backup. You can be a backup. I don't care. We're really defining their roles. She's going to be one of my missions, I suppose. Who's who? What am I doing? Etc., etc. Another one. And more. Kipe doesn't look too bad. But again, this is a top team, right? It's not like... That's why I picked up Liverpool. I wouldn't pick up, like, Leeds, Arsenal, or United, because I think those three... They have, like, perfect players in a lot of positions. You can't even touch them. Like Vieira, Boyer, or Kuhl. I don't know. There's so many. Just everywhere. Nistelrooy's. So many. Danny Murphy. I don't know. Backup for now. I have no idea. Diomed. Better not Diomed. He might be useful. We shall see. Partridge. He's usually decent as well. This Sheridan guy. Knotson, what is this? Decent young player. Sojlund, he usually goes somewhere in the future, but hey. Miller doesn't look too bad. Partridge, so I would say Partridge, maybe deserves a shout. And Diomed, maybe deserves a shout. I'm not really sure, but we shall see. Vignal, I don't know. Because I don't know what's going on in this team, honestly. I know I have Michael Owen, and Bobby Fowler. I got an attacking force that cannot be ignored. But Liverpool is a team that it's not up there. I wouldn't put it in my top 10, maybe, and the original championship manager. If you disagree, sure, but that's just my opinion anyway. I can think of other teams like PSV, Rome. If you just think, like, there's already three in England that are eminently better. I mean, if you disagree there, give me a break. But sure. And then you have the PSVs, the Romes, the Lazios, the Barcelonas, the question marks, the Real Madrids and Juventuses. I mean, there's a lot of teams I would put ahead of Liverpool. Bayern Munich, probably. So I don't know what's going on here. I have no idea. But at least that's defined. What do I have here? So I got Askey, Owen, and Fowler, which pretty much is awesome. Can't complain about that. None of them is a big jumper. Except for Askey is a big jumper. Fowler, not really. Guys, then we have Smith. He might be a wing man doing a job. Nick Barmby is good. Patrick Berger is good as well. Partridge, Harry Redknapp. I don't think I need McAllister in this team. I really don't think I do. 36-year-old, blah, blah, blah. Sure, we've got the experience, but do I don't think I do. At all. But we'll see. Jared and Hammond. Yeah, that's luxury. Say, Jared, yeah. Stephen Jared. There you go. That's luxury. Finally. And we got Anchovies. He's good. Very good. Egg him for the right. Diego Rubiscan. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Might play on the right, but this guy has got midfielder written all over him. He should be the competition for these guys, but I'm not gonna just build up a tactic with defensive midfielders in it. It doesn't make any sense. This guy has to be a central defender. Jamie Carragher, I mean, no way. You have to, please, and be decent at it. Okay, I got Reese for the left as well. This guy should be faster now. 13, God. 13. Oh, no. Carragher is going to have to be a left-back sub. Enchos and Ipia are going to be the guys, and probably Igor Bishkan has to be there for the center of the defense as well. We got Babel. Okay, that's cool. Jerzy Dudek or my dear friend Westerveld. I don't know. I really don't know. I want them both in Kirkland and go there. Offer you a new contract or something. Used in a squad team rotation, no problem. That's fine. There's money for you. Guess I'm going to keep this guy here too. Do I have a left back, or is the Olmedo Partridge going to have to assume that? This Traore guy. Pinal. Sucks. Nah, it's fine. We'll go like that. Alright. Let us believe. No wibwob. 4-3-3, nothing, you can see. If like I would do this, you know the story, the little ball will fill up with white. You can see it on the main view as well. This ball, in comparison with this one, it's way wider, so you just remove the wibwob like that. It's the wibwob, right? That's the main thing. That's the dish. I don't know. I'll have to rearrange this midfield, won't I? Just not exactly what you want. And I got Yari Litmanen, Vladimir Smisser, very creative, very good. Three decent strikers. Another one there that could do a job, maybe here, Meller. This guy. He looks good. This guy looks good too. Got a lot going on. Either or. I'm gonna go with Miller, the physical animal. Okay, I'm gonna go with Miller. So I'm gonna go with Los Angeles in two forwards. That's what I'm gonna do. Instructions are the same here, but here they're gonna change. Makes more sense to do this, maybe, and this. Something has to go. I wanted to play with a centralized striker, but I guess it's not going to happen. So, this is us. For better or worse. Should I even put arrows? Not sure. I know the instructions, yeah. All good, three goals there, crossing on here, which is going to be basically Rees and Hagen, fuck it, and then I have Diego and Carragher, I guess, or Diomed probably for the defense, and an alternative to Rees, which is weird, or not, I don't know, it is weird though. Here lies a problem in Liverpool, I think. Left back, at least someone else. I I'm not saying Reese is not going to be awesome. He will, but yeah. And I don't think McAllister is actually making any sense here, looking at me. I assume the staff is complete now. They need a physiotherapist and a coach. Let's get that out of the way, shall we? It's the only thing we're going to do. I don't want to deal with injuries that I don't have to, basically. So that's one. Let's find a coach. Thought our reputation would be enough for that, no? An assistant. Would be signed as a coach. Of course, he's not interested. Scout. No. Guess we gotta lower the expectations here. Mackey. He's a big crappy. But gee, it's gonna get worse from there. What if he's really bad with young people? Nope, doesn't make a difference. Direct style and this and that, right? Technique-based. This guy as well. His man management and motivating is really low, though. I'll go for this guy. There, done. These are the only possible signings. And, yes, this is us. We're gonna play like that. No. Forward center, right cross ball, no. Attacking midfielder cross ball, no. So yeah, oh, I was gonna forget that. And this guy is clear of all obligations. That guy's gonna be Steven Gerrard. So he got a charity shield game. $1 million, wow, that one is expensive. We got a charity shield thing, and we have to qualify for Europe, do we? Champions stuff. Aha. Most of these flies. Okay. Let's give him another one, it's fine. Ooh, Puerto Ortega. Sure. Why are you trying to nick my people? Next opposition for the scout. Juventus signed Paulo Sousa, good for them, and we don't have the draw yet. But we know we will play on the 8th of August. Sure. How is this guy better than... I don't know. That is a tough one. That is a crazy tough one. Honestly, I don't know. Vesterveld shouldn't play ahead of Dudek, because Dudek has got his... He's got his good things as well, man. It's a tough one. Anyway, let's see the penalty takers. Like Monnenberger. Well, looks about right, I guess. There's another guy that is not doing much here, which is Partridge. Where am I going to put this guy? Like, nowhere. I got strikers, I got behind striker, mid... Yeah, I do. Where I'm short, realistically, is in defense. I mean, I'm counting on Carragher to be the fourth. And Diomeda's going to be a sub for Reeves, literally. This is a bit much. Not sure I shouldn't promote Vignal, for example. No, not you, Kipe. Not you either. One day. Not today. And I got John Welsh. I'll promote Welsh. and hope for the best, but there's a lot of players that do a lot of positions, and probably they will be a bit sucky overall. And others, I don't know. We'll see how we go. Elliot snubs Arsenal and snubs me too, for some reason. Doesn't matter. Let me see the contracts. There's a few here that might need a new contract, I suppose. Well, they don't really need it, so screw it. As they go, I don't want them unhappy for sure. So we'll see how we go. Oh yeah. Opa, these guys. Arsenal. Alright. This is what I want and desperately need to address places. Oh god, okay. The Welsh doesn't need to be in anyway. Pignol perhaps, McAllister, Menchel's, Warnock, and Bell, No, definitely you are not going to go in. Might as well put Pignol, if that's the case. Here, Meller doesn't need to be in. Sojlund doesn't need to be in case I need. But oh, Patrick Berger, come on. He's in. McAllister. There's no real reason for him to be there, to be honest. We'll put him, unless in the in the beginning now. Parkridge is going to be useless anyway, so. So yeah, I guess that's it. I hope he doesn't become useful, let's put it that way. I can put Meller and Soylund. That's fine. Musquad. Sure. Whatever you want. I'm happy. Oh, these guys are brutal. Relentless. Relentless. And they're up to top. Top. Alright. I'm gonna start Duvik. I don't know. Okay. Egan, maybe. Babishka not playing. That's crazy. How does he not play? This guy's amazing. Nah, he's got to play for us. Let's try it anyway. Enchos or Apia, who goes first? It really depends, I guess. It doesn't really matter. They seem to be... They seem to be able to do those positions very easily. Anyway, central midfielders. Are we going to go with... Vladimir and Jamie? We are. Yari behind them. Let's start there. Eski is really good. He's one of those guys. Can be very annoying. I'm gonna start him, I guess. But Valor's got some other very incredible redeeming features. I guess this is a moment of luxury I'm having here with this team because it is good. Yes. And Meller, both in the bench. And the captain is... Jared. Semi Hippia. Alright. Semi Hippia is the captain. Let the games begin. Two strikers. Please take care of them. Let's go. Marichin Bennett. with bobbling plane. Kill me. Imagine. I'm eliminated, it's gonna be one hell of a shame. Alright. 1-0. Not that magic I was expecting. Ooh, hello. Ooh. My strikers. Both of them. Shit. Oh well, the day has come for a debut. So Eski and Meller. Just like that. The two strikers. Wow. Wow. It's quite unbelievable. Yeah, Red Knapp, I don't know. We'll see. Barmby is a different player. More creative. Yeah, I think for now, the other dude might actually be useful. Got good passing and creativity. One second. You're coming aboard. I think you are going to the reserves, my friend. And God help me. If I need a left back, I guess. John Moore, you have to be the guy. Or Jamie Carragher. I don't have anyone else. But Jamie Carragher, I think he's the fourth central defender. I can't see myself playing with him in the wing. Two green as well. Nah, we'll see what happens. How was Bishkan? 7. Those are the guys that have doubts. These more versatile ones. They're in the right place or not. How good is Liebmanen when it comes to... He's got passing and flair and high levels as well. He's not the paciest guy in the world. Nor is Smisser, to be fair. Liebmanen's got 16 strength. Same time if I go with that midfield, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I guess. Alright, sorry. I'm gonna try Bishkan, yeah. Maybe Bishkan, I don't know. Let's try it again. We didn't concede, we dominated the game, but again, Porto in a very weak state. Like I chose the Portuguese league. It's probably running in minimum database as well, so... Like, the big teams are not going to be affected by it directly, but the smaller, like Porto... Smaller. They're not exactly small, but in comparison with the United or Liverpool, I guess they are. It's all about this. Dinero. Not the past, not the history. Money. He's always the force. Always. But team looking solid so far. We're holding them back. Can't complain too much about this. I have a center back. He's fine. Liebmanen with 16 strength. Liebmanen. For what I remember from Liebmanen. They like 5. Let's be honest. Nick Barmby. And Emil Eski for Robbie. Smisel, he's alright, despite the low physical condition. And so it's Riva. Come on, just win. Alright. 2-0. I mean, can't really judge much, but a win is a win. Take it. And here we go again. Premier League, only 5 subs. Let's adapt to that once and for all. So that's 1, that's 2, that's 3, that's 4, and that's 5. Fulham, the tricky Fulham. Very tricky. Very good team. Very good. Well, Payet can make a lot of assists, and I hope he doesn't fire today. That's all I can say. Because he is a dangerous guy. When he's in form for us. He played 10 against you, and there's nothing you can do about it. I've seen that. I'm trying to balance my attack with the Eski and Fowler. He's got problems. He's got problems. He's always injured. Here's your report on him. Eesh. Anyway, he's got to go. So, definitely ask him. And Eesh Khan is bad. He's bad. I'm going to put Haman, and I'm going to put Steven Gerrard as a right back, better than nothing. I will not have defensive midfielder problems with this team, that is for sure. I mean, Eesh Khan would be, I'm not even sure if Eesh Khan should be the guy to play there. Just looking at the numbers, it's windy now. Nick Barmby, I can feel involved. And one, Jerzy Dudek isn't happy because he wants a contract. That was imminent. Dietmar Hamels. And who else? They're coming, one by one. Let's get it over with. Man and with a 99. Sorsland probably played. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Keep an eye though. I don't like the physical condition of my players to just go away. Now let's go 18. They have Alenichev now. A trickier tactic. I'm not going to mend Mark. Becoming, with a decent tactic, that's for sure. They ain't no dumb ISs. But I'm gonna win. Come on. Where's that goal of tranquility? Where is it? In this save, I'm gonna definitely have to divide it between parts. Forget it. There's just no way. It's going to be a long season, I guess. And I have a life that I must prioritize. Therefore, I'm sorry, but c'est la vie. This team, something wrong. I know Owen probably is somehow prone to injuries. Yeah, but I have to check. I'm gonna ask one for him too, and I'm gonna ask one for Eski definitely. At least those are my immediate concerns. course. That was poor. No concerns, no concerns. Okay. Real Madrid, Olympiacos, and Vizla. Okay, this is a group that I have to pass. There's no other way. And this is going to be number 7, I suppose. Oh, no one is not going to play. Who might play? Oh, Bayern Munich. It's like that European Super Cup. I didn't even know I was involved in this. Right back. Why not? I mean, if I can actually play with this team. Liverpool, Bayern Munich. Here we go. Vladimir Smysa. Where is he? Let's believe in Nick Barmby. Shame we don't have our little friend. But hey. Michael Owen, not available. Oliver Kahn, could play for me as a central midfielder. Jesus, scared. He's the best, obviously. The numbers. You won't get a goalkeeper with more 20s than that. No way. No way. Not in this database. Ooh. Nikolajza. Oh, Robbie Fowler. And Redknapp as well. Looks like Miller has got a plate. Redknapp and Vladimir or McAllister. Big vote of confidence. Now I lose. What an idiot. What have I done? Dominating the game from head to toe. This shouldn't even be a contest, but hey, here we are. On the verge of getting equalized, despite just attacking relentlessly. Well, there you go. It's just one of those things. Ah, this beautiful game. I got Vladimir. Hopefully he will have help me attack. I don't know. Nope. I'm gonna concede now. Emil, yay, I won. So far, so good. 2 Super Cups, and off we go. Contract's being renewed. Can't be too happy about nothing still, but a good start is a good start. Let's not go Debbie Downer on ourselves. There's no point. 3-4. Number 5 would be Miller. Has to be. So Egan could be the luxury 7 and the 6 character for some reason. Yeah, for what? assist. No. It's not gonna happen. Ah, these people. Just don't know what when to quit. It's not going anywhere. He's mine. Oh my. Yeah, you can see that Liverpool is, overall, they are a very good team, but they need repairs. For me, anyway. I would, yeah, definitely get a fullback. Right back, not really. Goalkeepers, forget it. Defensive midfielder is alright. And yeah, maybe another god of the midfield. But Patrick Berger is coming back soon. Can't complain too much. Yeah, John Welsh might be a big ring for the objective. So I'm going to put Vignal there. And I'm hoping he is part of the European squad. Right. So I'm thinking ahead. Good boy. Wants a new contract. All one new contracts. So Litmanen and Smith are basically not a good idea today. Got Nick Barnby ready to go. Meaning that McAllister is going to be very important right now. And in this case, a luxurious sub would have to be this guy. And Vignal, not Hagen. But hey, doesn't really matter. Litmanen will have to play. You will have to play. So, I wish I could help you. I know. Sorslund is... I know he becomes a decent player, but... Oh, come on. He's so green. He needs something more. He needs a boost. Pigmanum will play, anyway. I'm going to play against Tottenham, and then in 3 days with Vizsla, I can think about it. But today is a different day. Jared marking, everyone marking. They have a dangerous team, let's believe. Follow the strategy. Those three out of the equation, please. Steven Jared. So good. Yeah, Tottenham, for example, here in the save, they're like below Liverpool. They are in a third tier type of thing. In my opinion. Very honest, to be honest. I would have more pleasure doing a save with a Millwall or a Fulham than with them, to be honest. Not gonna lie. McAllister has to come in as well as Meller again. Meller so far. I'm gonna give him some morale. I don't know if that's gonna help his morale, but hey. There's a bit of a future promise. Come on. Jesus, hallelujah. Meller. Aha. The beast. He is a beast. That's what he is. Jumping 20, determination 20, aggression 20, strength 20, heading 20. This guy is a beast. He's not exactly bad technically, but he's dribbling 4, yeah, creativity 6, passing 6, that's a lot. But, yeah, he's a beast. I hope he's going to prove me he's a beast. Imagine I go to the Champions League and he has to play. So I hope he enjoys every second of everything. So Lippmanen now can go into the bench, which is good. Robbie Fowler, should he rest? I'm playing Southampton. He did score a goal to give him that little vote of confidence. Should definitely give Vignale a game. Start teaming him up here. Definitely. That's another one. Give him a little bit of morale. If I have any chances of him being relevant in any capacity. Don't have to save it. It's saved. Just play. Let's go. Smash them. Yeah, I should have put the old man as well. I will need him. Mr. McAllister. For winning, no drama. Please, Sammy Ipia. Jamie again. Jamie, what's wrong with you? Tell me. Tell me everything about it. Let's go, Miller. Go for a run. Score a goal. Ooh, the animal, he was there. Yeah, this guy had like 20 off the ball. He's prone, isn't he? Little prony prone. We're so fancy. Look at him. Ooh. Nah. Yeah. Never. Never. Forget it. Yeah, Owen is back. That's fine. 4 days in between his span. SBO and number 5 is there. Yari Litmanen goes back. Nick Barnby finally pulling something out of him. I'm going to put McAllister. Missa. Because I must. Please is back on the team. Nothing to say there. Yeah, Yeah, I got Marcus Babble here. Just babbling around. I'm gonna do that madness now. Sammy, he's the captain. He has to play it. This guy is more questionable, but his marking is so good. It's just better than him. What can I do? That's it. I don't care. Judge me all you want. Enchaz is a beast. The defense is very good. The central defenders, very good. Yeah, it's more in there in that midfield. Yeah, Jamie Redknapp doesn't feel very right. Like, Nick Barmby. Liverpool needs a bit of power. Like, how we're lying in my own Lidmanen, for example. It's brutal. Lidmanen is the guy. Should I put Dirk Marchamen? So, Steven Gerrard, venturing further. Yeah, one of these days, these little jokes, I'm gonna lose. Ooh, Enchaz and Ibia, both. Ooh, hello. Marcus Babbel is in. Whew. I did spot something relevant. Let's put it that way. Hey, one shot, one goal. Fuck. What was that? Just a moment that my... Oh, they got injured. Cool. How fair is that? Like, come on. Guys. Anyway. Mission accomplished. Let's go. Let's take this further down the road. Real Madrid. So this is the A team. No, it isn't actually. No, it is. Simple as that. Knee ligaments. I hope this guy comes healthy. That's all I can say. Yeah, I'm gonna go with everything in a pair of boots, but everything. Dan up front. Sure. Anyway. They're mandatory. Let's do the marking in. Great. What a great start. Nick Barmby, you're back. Vladimir. Something in this midfield that doesn't feel right. Not Gerrard, he's fine. Lidmanen does his job very well too. Can't complain about this guy either. That midfield there, this the story here. This needs rearranging. In Liverpool, it's not their super forte. Say if they could get like an Emerson of life here from Roma, or a real central midfielder, an attacking one, even like attacking midfielder center, like one with severe quality. I hope Patrick Berger is going to do a job. I really do. Can't afford to lose that. Yeah. Nope. 2-0. All good. Okay. Hey, 3 months. Prone to injuries. And there he goes. There goes my midfield. So I got two prones. That is so not good enough. No wonder Danny Murphy ends up playing a lot. I see it now. Oh, he is in the European squad. Oh, that's awesome. Maybe. Just maybe. I could go for him instead of having McAllister as an option, to be honest with you. This guy, I don't even know what this guy is doing here at the moment, honestly. He's not going to play as a defender. Why would I do that? I mean, it's tempting because of his speed and all, but let's do it. Let's do it. Let's put Diomede today on debut. And yeah, looks a bit better with Murphy there, that's for sure. It's really hot. Aston Villa. Boom. Nicky. Let me guess. Prone to injuries too. I can imagine. I can imagine. Thank God for this guy. He's been playing off the charts. And I didn't even give him a new contract. Ah, you poor guy. You deserve it, don't you? If he wants it, he will ask for it. I'll give it to him. Come on. Busco. Is dangerous. Their strikers are dangerous. That's one of their dangers. Aston Villa's striker power cannot be underestimated. How's the old man? He's doing all right. He's doing all right. Jesus, Peter Schmeichel. Ah, Steven Gerrard, thank you. Beautiful. Just beautiful. So it's Bubbles time. Beautiful. Yeah, it's easier to defend with minus one with this tactic as well, let's be honest. It had to be done. I would not survive with wings on this one. I don't think I would. Maybe, but I doubt. I doubt. Especially with such striker power, at least in theory. So far, so good. This guy. Discipline, dismissal. Yeah, not good, man. Three matches. That's a lot of matches. Yakos. Might put him again. Copenhagen. I'm going to go mad here with Carragher and Babel. I know. Crazy. Keep ya on the bench. Pinal. Where's the left guy? Oh yeah, I'm putting that guy. I didn't even put Pinal. Come on, what is it gonna be? Pinal or Diomed? Pinal has to be the guy. Alright. Please. Andishka. Brett Knapp and Barnby. And I got Danny Murphy ready to roll. And he will roll. captain now must be Steven Gerrard, or not? Who's the captain now? Marcus Bobble. I'm gonna put Steven Gerrard first. Screw that. Come on. Champions League night. Playing here with Liverpool. Has to be Steven Gerrard. Same tactic as Porto. Little bastard. Trying to get me. I think the AI kind of adapted to what I'm putting on the table. Da-na-na. Jordi Avic. The hero doesn't even exist. He's having the game of his life. Not working very well so far here. Question. Should I put Meller or should I put Redknapp? I'm going to go for it. Owen behind them. This game. Lewis. Just looking to get equalized for some reason. As this B team is not as... Oh, thank God. God. Everything. Just everything is defended. Been more dramatic than that, but hey. Okay. Now West Ham, full force, whatever we can do. That looks a bit better. I'll go with the 24. Why not? Dudek has been playing well, I guess. Everything I got, anyway. Didn't put the bees previously for nothing. And Charles Ipia, Steven Gerrard. Hammond didn't even play the last game, poor guy. He's not going to be very happy soon if I don't address that situation. So it's Aspie and Owen. Yeah. Flies. Brutal. Bobble, Hammond, Murphy, and Meller. He played six. Talking about. It's not good enough. And Carragher. And Barambi. But Vignal, Carragher. Not good. Anyway. Let's go. Joe Cole, and Defoe, and Carrick. Yep, not bad. Ah, come on. Oh, kill me now. fucking Joe Cole. Put it on Owen, I guess. Come on, Michael Lewin. Come on. There you go. Come on. Come on. Really? I'm doomed. Again, we're sending out a message. Gotta go. Let me see if they changed anything. No, still Joe Cole. And the guy is Barnby in Redneck. Barnby, though. Barnby's got a knee. I know how that works. It's always more penalizing for the player, the knee than the shin or whatever. But there are some injuries that have more weight, I think. Shaka Ishlop. Shaka Shaka. Oh, where is he? Where's Joe Cole? He's out. Oh, screw the marking then on the side. We got Meller on the bench now. I mean, thank God. And how fair was that? Steven Gerrard. Creating the perfect excuse for Dietmar Hamann's first game. Oh yeah, Derby County, that's fine. That's actually fine. Alright. Yeah, what am I going to do with you? Just hanging around. Okay, let's give Fuller a chance. First team, I think it's a bit justified at this stage. I think. Check with Danny Murphy as well. I'm gonna risk that. Let's go. Berger, 2 weeks, 3 months. It's gonna take a while. Suspended for the next. Time to give Agan as well a run. Yeah, better be against these guys than some real super team. Semi Hipia is the guy. Please don't disappoint me. It's Derby County. I mean, it has to be like the worst team of them all. Think they got Poom. Yeah, he's a pain in the ass. This guy is a pain in the ass, and I doubt he's not going to be one today, especially with my history with goalkeepers. I doubt. Whoa. By Weatherfeller and his friend Michael Owen. The beasts are out. Not producing much, but there is a guy called Yari Litmanen carrying us through. Barnby has got to go. And maybe Wickmodern too. That's good. Very bad performance, wasn't it? Boom. Against Derby County. I wouldn't be in a lot of sectors, but still. And it's dessert. What an idiot. lost potentially the league right there. Sad. I need my midfield back, that's for sure. What is this? What happened here? Jesus. Everyone is out. How did that happen? What is this? Blackburn away. They are dangerous. Ipia and Babo. Carragher being the guy now. Defensive midfielder. Don't really have one. So this will do. A few days, thank God. Yeah, not great. Owen there. Not great at all. Semyuk is there. One match, three matches. Let's go. There's Bent. There's Damien Duff too. Cannot be despised. Actually. There you go. And they still have David Dunn, the attacking midfielder, if I'm not wrong, yeah, on the bench. Blackburn were a little bit of a pain in the ass team, even in these days. The beginning of their collapse, really, was around here. Yet Marham. I'd like to see that, man. Oh, this game. I need some firepower here. There's something really wrong with this attack. I am not enjoying this at all. Jamie Carragher can go into the midfield and try to help out the cause. And I'm a bit desperate, so. Might as well do that. And it worked. So Duff and Bent now. Okay. Hagem, you're free. You are. Two forwards. Gee, this game is not really deserved. It's been too close. Yeah, it's not over yet. Oh man. Ugh. Oh. The super sub. Oh, thank God. He made the difference, though. The game changed when I put these two, anyway. But Eski clearly had more influence. As you can see, man of the match. Olympiacos, oh, thank God. Moments to breathe. Ooh, oh, Rio Ferdinand. That's good for me. I'm gonna go with the animals. Plus, these flies are killing me. Honestly. Draining my soul away. I'm gonna put the Omed there. Yeah, Barnby, I think. Might have a bit more over our friend there. Redknapp. Yeah, but this is that game, isn't it? Still Barnby, yeah, Barnby can play on McAllister. That's fine. Yo man, that's crazy. But hey. Vignal here. I guess Egan keeps the spot for now. He's kinda still, yeah, he's banned. He's a spine, he can rest. Here I have Babo playing, and I have Ipia. So I should go for Carragher, really. Hamanal even there. This guy. guy, this guy, and this guy all go into the party. So who's the captain now? McAllister or Bobble? But McAllister, 36-year-old. Respect. That accurate it is. Let's go. Total B. Oh, it's B is B, right? Yo, mid. Let's see if that works. I don't even know why I'm carrying that guy around. Honestly. Might be a bit stupid. Oh, there he is. He's fast, man. He's fast. He's got the flare. He's fast. He can cross. Last resort left back. Because Vignal, thus far, sucks. Horrible. Oh, let's put him in the right place. So we will leave. Deal, man. That's it. Okay. All right. Did I see Berger is back? He's back. Please. Say, no concerns, no, nada, zero, awesome. So I think I've seen everything I need to see from this guy. Playing at home against Olympiacos, this is all you can do? Yeah. Keep going down, boy. Sammy here and Bobble. No wonder I saw you as a rotation boy. Well, Hammond. Wow. High levels of disappointment. Patrick Berger is back, and then we have a 7:45 and a 7:31. So. I think Jamie still deserves it. And then you gotta leave Manu. God forbid. Robbie Fowler. Yeah, he's alright. But I think Eski and Owen have to be a more balanced, effective recipe for success. They have to. It's alright, that's a good bench. What we can do. Yeah, that's good. That's a good team. Right there, right? Don't have Smith here, and Charles Biscan and Dudek, and still, we have to win. We have to win. Let's go. But I'm going to be saving this save very soon, I guess. Anyway, Lester, Hitman, and Owen Berger. Flies, everything, flies and flowers. Tim Flowers. Ah, deja vu's. Ah. I needed that. I really needed that. Thanks. Now I'm screwed. Whew. Thank God. He scored being behind Eski. Steven Gerrard, you got the touch. And, of course, two potential subs to be done. Yeah, I have. Especially now. Bit rough in the Premier League lately. Bit of an amputating card. Still, wow. The stats. And I'm probably gonna lose. How annoying. Yari Litman now. One match. Fair enough. Vogue it. Vogue. Does this guy deserve the position? Or Anchaz? Anchaz deserves the position. Yeah, you're a sub, Babo. And so is this guy. And so is this guy. And the guy that's playing. But I would love to give Bishkan a little game, because it's been a while. Sammy, Reeves, Murphy, Patrick Fredigan is going to play. Put Barmby instead of Redknapp. I want Berger to play. He needs games. That's the thing, isn't it? Yeah, I think it's a better rotation even like this with Fuller and Meller now. Yeah, that's better. Who is the captain? Robbie. Oh, yeah. Oh, definitely. How could I forget? Jamie Carragher so far. Using him as a central defender. Yeah, I don't think so. You see already? Not going anywhere. I certainly don't want Patrick Berger to risk himself. Danny Murphy. And Bishka either. I'm gonna put Jared on the right. Hey, missed the penalty. That was bad. Nah. It's not gonna happen, is it? Oh. It is gonna happen. And my own person to blame, surely. Sure. Let's believe. The rotation is not that happy. But it's alright. We'll see what we can do. I'm still hopeful for when the time comes, the team is ready. ready for success. Yeah, Kelleher and Babel. That's creepy. Yeah, no. Hammond as well. He's been soaping out. Jesus. This guy needs to play. Again, the good old Redknapp. Barnby goes into the bench, not Murphy, not the Omid. Yep. Sammy Ibya is back. Let's play Bolton. Rod Wallace. Pedersen and Riggins. Scary. Let's believe. Ooh. How lucky. How lucky was I there? Let's be honest. Ah. There he is. The Beast. Beast number one. Then I have Beast number two stored. Oh, very flattering result. Let's be honest. Put Nick Barnby there. Show me that creativity. Emil, the Beast. The Beast. And Shaw's giving me a six. There's some things. Always gotta keep an eye. Robbie. Hammond, just because. Just that, why not? In the end of the game, just to annoy them. Four goals for the great Emil. Two games behind. So no. You have more. You have way more. We got League Cup against Arsenal. Wow. This is a team job. And we don't have that. Michael Owen is not gonna last long. He doesn't go into the bench. At least I can put him from the bench. Forget it. He's dead. Diomed has to play. Right. Redknapp and Berger. Well, Redknapp in plane. Put Barnby. Murphy is there, Steven Gerrard is there, Anchos is there, Ipia is there, Hagem doesn't have to be there. Nor does Mr. Kirkland. That's alright. Anyway, it's Arsenal away for the cup. At least I don't see Patrick Vieira. Super uplifting, especially with my little dodgy midfield for that guy. That guy would destroy me, and they're destroying me even without that guy. They're coming. Coming is strong, but Emil is on fire. See? Put him back. And the Beast. The Beast is in production. Ingrid Pierce Bennett, who? Larry back to look at. Bobby, Michael, Tam Tashan, Nick Barmby, Danny Murphy, Stephen Gerrard, you gotta hold on. Hold on. Come on, Stephen Gerrard. Hold on. At least he's productive. He's the only guy that crosses on the left, too, so... Anyway, not over yet. And I don't want a replay for it. Jeez, I don't want replays of anything. With who? Away to Arsenal. Hey, we must be doing something right in the middle of the whatever. See how it ends, but so far looking mighty good. Next game doesn't stop. It's Everton again. And I have to go with the good team. Eski and Fowler. Oh well, Fowler and Owen, so be it. Yeah, I'm gonna do this madness. Put Manon and Eski on the bench. Jared can play all the time. Don't need to rest. That one is a little physical freak. Just keeps playing forever. The Omeds. It's been alright. Anyway, it's gonna be quite the fixture, isn't it? Alright, let's do this. Wrap it up. Come on. Premier League, this is where it matters. I need to win. Like, these guys, United and Arsenal, are gonna be just all the time. They're gonna be there. Leeds doing awful. Awful. That manager must be sacked right now. Hey. Gonna do a little madness here. Even Jared can play on the left, too. Common knowledge. Robbie is out. Please game be kind. It's been a bit of a mad one, but Stevie G. Come on, I'm always here on the edge. Can win that game. Not always, but still. Too many times. It's Paul Gerrard. Who's this guy? Come on. Oh, please, don't. Unbelievable. End of the match. There he is. He's the guy. We win. Really? Happy at Derby display? Sure, but the result is horrible. The results is so bad. He's back. He is back too. Patrick Berger and Jamie Redknapp, he's on fire. Has to be. The defense here of Yomid. Well, he's going. going for it anyway. But Jesus back. Sammy Ipia, Steven Gerrard just keeps playing every game. Every game. Like non-stop. And I thought I was rich when it comes to that department. I don't even know who else I'm going to put on the bench. Alright. They're coming all 3-4-3 crazy style. Might be a tough one. Eski is there. Do do do. Still very fragile, and we concede. These guys. Hey, that's just the physical indicators, I guess. I don't have a left. No, I do. I have a very bad left back. He is here. Gary Littman and Nick Barmby played all right there. But Robbie might add something else. Let's see. At the 3 strikeouts. Close game. Nice score. Woohoo. We snatch it. Robbie out of the bench. Ching. Golden star for me. So what do we have now? We got a big break. Sure. Yeah, but pretty much what I have right here is my team. The team. So how do I put this guy now? 723, 750. Look at him. Looking like an animal. How do I come to terms with putting Dudek now? Can I have Vesterfeld? I can. It's just gonna have to happen. It's gonna be an unhappy guy here at some stage or not. We'll see. Anyway, take those fictional subs out of the way, and pretty much, I think the team is already defined. This is our style right here. Yeah, but Vesterbilt has to play now. It's inevitable. Let's roll it forward. The only thing that matters here is, where is it? Here. Where am I? Here. Lazio, Bayern, and Fenerbahce. One of those groups. I believe I'm gonna go through. I do. Unacceptable. There's no way you're not gonna sign this guy. There's no way. Never. Gary Littman and straining himself playing for Finland there. Not good enough. I play him now, I risk not having him for the next, so this will happen. Barmby is going to play there by default off the bat. But hey, anyway, that's the only thing we can say about this. Okay. but leave Manan on the bench, just in case. Yeah. So this is all we have to say for now, anyway. We're going good. We won the two Super Cups, if you want to put them there. We qualified in first place in the group, and we are starting the second group stage on the league. As you can see, we are theoretically in first place if we actually win our games, but early days. We're there, we're in the fight, in the mix, see what happens. Goal is Alan Shearer, And I have Owen Litmanen, but Emil Askey rising above. So, yeah, that's not... We got Nick Barmby on the assist, Reese Litmanen, and a few other spread around. A lot of assists from a lot of players. At least a lot of players have assists on them, which is good. Yeah, we're going solid and see what we can do. Next game, Sunderland on the 17th of November, and we'll see if we can actually finish this season in high triumph with no signings and no wibwop here with Liverpool. So far, so good. Until then, my friends, I'll see ya. Adios. Ciao.